Oh, hey! Welcome to LO10K's first episode of Macro Kitchen. In this first episode, we're making chocolate chip banana drip, or if you want to call it chocolate chip banana bread protein muffins slash cupcakes, whatever you prefer. The first thing we're going to do is take the fork. Not the spoon, not the knife, not your girlfriend's earrings. You're gonna take a fork. You're gonna take your bananas and you're gonna mash them up. After your bananas look like this, you're gonna go ahead and take your egg whites. Go ahead and do like a Terrio. Ooh, kill him. Go ahead and get it like this. Go ahead and mix it. Once it's mixed pretty well, go ahead and take your unsweetened almond milk. Go ahead and pour it in there. Gonna want to mix that as well. This is where the protein comes in. So you wanna go ahead, take this, 120 grams. I accidentally used 121, but who gives a fart? Not me. So go ahead, put this back, but this is where the protein comes in. So now that I've got all my wet ingredients, you wanna mix the P-Select protein, the vanilla flavor, because why would you want any other flavor? So you're gonna go ahead and mix this into your take your 60 grams of coconut flour, pour this stuff in there. Might as well just add the 6 grams of ground cinnamon. And then we're gonna mix that. Oh, so we'll take the baking powder now. The baking powder, put any choice of, you know, either Splenda, Stevia, or any other zero calorie sweetener. Go ahead and put it in there. Now you're just gonna mix. You're gonna cook. Just cook it. Cook it. Cooking, dancing, cooking. Last but not least, we're gonna use the mini chocolate chips. So when you put them in there, you gotta make sure you put them in precisely. So you gotta go ahead and, you know, you gotta put them in there like that. All right, game's over. Do that, and then just go ahead and mix it. We have everything done, all the ingredients in there. So now it's time to get the muffin tray. Muffin tray is over there, but there's no space on this table. So what are we gonna do? Clean it up, move your stuff, and you got the muffin tray. Easy as that. Get the little muffin cuffin thingy-majigger holders, then go ahead and put them in there. Spray. Alright, so for all the fat cells out there, use this for a quarter of a second, half a second, don't. Alright, so just do a little quick thing like that. Quick thing, quick thing, quick thing. You don't want to get all your whole day's worth of calories from some nonstick spray. So I didn't get all of it, so we're just gonna go again real quick. Just quick. Quick, 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 quick. Boom, boom clock, bumble clock, bumble clock, bumble clock. Right there, easy as that. Done with this. Time to put this good stuff in here. Ready to go in the oven. But what will make it even tastier, and not necessarily healthier, but even tastier? Bananas. So it's time to cut them. Got the bananas all cut up. Cut up. And then now we're just gonna put them on top to get that extra savory, beautiful, fantastic, super califragilistic expialidocious flavor. Everything's put on there, it's time to put in the oven. But what I gotta do? Wash my hands. My hands are dirty. Don't be dirty, wash your hands. I just washed my hands, got clean hands. Now it's time to put these chocolate chip banana drips in the oven. So just to make sure you guys have it at 350, and you wanna put these in there for this amount of time.
A few moments later.
It's been 30 minutes. Time to take the banana chip, chocolate chip banana drips out. First things first, we gotta make sure they're actually ready. So these are the only scoops I have. Got the banana chip, chocolate chip, banana drips out the oven. Now it's time to do a taste test. I'm gonna go ahead and take this one right here. Unwrap it. Cut it in half. I'm gonna taste this half, and my little sister's gonna taste the other half. Chocolate chip banana drip. We out.